Hello, Tess.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Let's see my webcam mic.
We gotta plug the gap.
Dispatch, got any passengers you can throw my way?
Copy that. I've got someone for you.
So what's up, Mitch? You muted yourself.
I'm on a call on Snapchat. Hold on.
Oh, okay. I'm live on Twitch.
This is Maud.
Let's go to my nightclub real quick.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah?
You're on my Bluetooth speaker over here.
Cool. You're good.
Okay, yeah, as long as I can unmute you and have it going from my Bluetooth speaker. Hold on, girl.
Subscribe to my Twitch channel, Mitch.
No, I don't think I am. Hold on. You can share your screen, Mike, because I can't see your screen on Discord.
I'm on Twitch, so it might be laggy if I do that. I mean.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fine. I'm streaming mine on there too. If you want to see mine on Discord.
Yeah, let me share you my Twitch link real quick.
I can just look you up. Yeah, you have the Series S. You have the Series. Let me show you. Hey, hold on, Mike. Let me show her something. Hey, you have the Series S. You talk about that. Look at who's got this.
Mm-hmm.
You have a white one. I have the new one. The better version of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you. But hey, does yours support CDs, woman? I'm gonna mock you with this. Look, watch.
I see.
You need to get this one, the CD drive.
All right.
I can play four.
I gotta hire that stupid mixing guy.
I'm not in your face for it.
I don't even see it.
What, Mike? What, Mike?
Yeah.
I said what?
Gay guy said what?
Yeah. No, I gotta boot up Fortnite because she wants me to play Fortnite with her.
Nightclub stinks.
What?
Stuck in the nightclub, dude.
Oh, stuck in the nightclub on GTA.
Hey, you know what I mean?
Looking good, kid.
Well, my Fortnite's gonna take a little bit
How do I access my safe? Where is it?
stopped my labor.
What?
Mary.
What do you mean?
$84,000
You call me out of nowhere at 7 o'clock at night. Call me out of nowhere, Missy. You told me you were going to call me at 7 in the morning, not 7 at night.
CEO of Ligma. Nightclub management.
You're old enough. You don't need to have your grandpa look over that. Why? Just move out. Like, me, I'm somewhat living on my own. Mike's got his own place. Move out, girl. Once you work on your mental health, you should be over here. Or move closer to me. Why is my Fortnite taking so long? Let me open up Epic Games Launcher. I don't know why Fortnite's taking forever to load. Oh yeah.
I'm waiting for the damn game.
What did he message?
I'm on a call with somebody on Snapchat, Mike.
Or maybe I can just stick one to it, but I'm just gonna start because I've been $200 on my bitch.
Yep, that's why I have an update for everything.
What's your user?
I can Snapchat you it. Hold on.
No, I have to hang up in like 5 minutes.
What do you mean you gotta hang up in 5 minutes?
Like, I'll probably be back soon.
Good news. Okay, I can snap you bonus. The name. Bad news, just go ahead if you need to go. I can looking snap pristine. You.
No scrapes,
no scratches, no head-on collisions. Drive my like Fortnite needs to update change. Anyway, so should there's no way for me to play it unless I update it. Like, if you think I'm lying, like, here, I'll put my camera. Like, right there. It says updating on the computer. Yeah, well, mine's computer version too. I have computer and the Xbox version of Fortnite. Look at all the other games I can play. I got all kinds of games on here. Hey, Mike, I do have GTA 5 installed.
Really? That's cool. Now we can play GTA 5 together as we promised.
Yeah, but I was gonna play like other games. We have Minecraft, we have Roblox, I have all kinds of games.
Yeah, I know.
We can play Supermarket Simulator together. Oh wait, that's only single player, never mind. I got VR chat, but I don't have a VR, so.
VR chat?
I'm starting up a Windows and wallpaper engineer. What?
And my favorite thing that I've done before.
Mm-hmm. I already have that song. I already have that.
I got like 17 minutes to do all these DJ jobs.
You know my buddy Jimmy I told you about, Dutch Pepper? He already worked on my GTA 5 account. He on the PC version.
Yeah, they worked on the PC version.
My buddy Jimmy already got me a business and everything on that, on the PC side, yes.
That's good to know. Luckily, you're able to do cell missions on invite-only sessions now.
Yeah, I know. He already set me up with that.
That's good to know.
I haven't even seen you in a full selfie. Like, you're just showing me your face. Like,
no.
No, her. I'm talking about her, Mike, not you.
Oh.
Like, can you prop your phone and, like, scan and, like, in a mirror or something so I can see what you fully look like? I'm asking her real nicely. I'm not being rude or being inappropriate. Oh, yeah. What's your... Do you play old school RuneScape, Mike?
Used to. But then I quit.
You're cutting it. It's step 3%. You're so beautiful, stop.
Okay.
Yeah, you do.
Headset seems like it's going to die.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah?
Mike.
Yeah?
I think he's busy.
Can you hear me? Myself. Can you hear me now? Hello? Mitch? Hello?
They're having the IRS up your ass. Believe me, I take a small cut out of every sale you make, and you sleep well at night. Thank me later.
Okay, I'm back. I don't get why my microphone's not working. Hello. Yeah, it's working.
Remember, I need certain gangs taught a lesson. You'll make some money out of it as well.
I just saw the code. 78, 83. Finally. $1,000 for that stash house. Dude, I just got 74 cells in just now.
What's up with you? Why have you been ignoring me? So rude, so very rude.
I hate when I have to call Martin. He just gets angry every time I call him.
Madonna's signed up and ready to play. Only there's been a slight complication involving the LSPD. She's been a little naughty, naughty, capiche? Meet me at the helipad at Puerto del Sol and all will be revealed. Tout suite, all right?
You're gonna steal a helicopter.
Now fly us out there, Chief. Like her namesake, the Black Madonna is prone to spontaneous acts of generosity. Bless. Like throwing a free party for some of the less privileged inhabitants of the state. And what is charity to you and me is an illegal rave to the fascists in charge. She's in a spot of bother and we're gonna pull her out. Capiche?
Okay.
Lovely stuff.
I haven't done nightclub in a long time. This is like the nightclub missions and such.
Alright, we're closing in. Let me get her on the blower. Madge, I'm putting you on speaker.
This is not good, Dave. The bastards are taking me in.
Hold on, Maria, hold on. I thought you was having a conversation.
The conversation is over, Dave. I have got to go.
Shit. Okay, we'll see what we can do. You hear that? We can't have that. If we don't get there sharpish, she'll be playing live from Bolingbroke. Not Galaxy. Shit. Look, look, they've pinched her. They're putting her in the back of that black and white.
Fascists! Fascists! Fuck the LSPD!
Blooming it! Steady on, Maria! Okay, shots are good. Let's lose these knocks. Maria, you're on speaker again.
Hey, so are you. drop me, Dave!
What the hell is going on?
You know there's a cop in the car with me?
We got a cop on board? You're doing my head in, Maria. This is not very zen.
Tell your associates to put us down!
This has absolutely nothing to do with me, officer.
I don't like this!
Hold that thought! Shit, a brick! What are we gonna do about this cop? I knew I should have renewed my green card. Let's just lose these bastards and forget about their little buddy down below. Visualize a problem, make it disappear. That's what Guru taught me. They're off our back. Thanks fuck for that. Now take us back to the Puerto. I'm gonna check with the cargo. Matt, how you doing down there?
I've been swinging around in a police cruiser, suspended thousands of feet over the streets of Los Santos. How do you think I'm feeling? As long as this cop doesn't throw up on me, I'll be okay.
Help!
Yeah, to be honest, he isn't taking this very well.
Tell him it'll all be over very soon, one way or another. Fuck, how we doing over there?
Yeah, me too, pal. Me too. Silence is golden. Complete serenity is the order of the day, like inner peace.
Go and impress the talent. I mean, I am the talent. Well, we all are. I mean, that's the point, isn't it? You know, I'm writing a book about philosophy. You see, I've got this huge core of love. It's just embalmed in ego. Maria!
Hello, Dave. It's been a long time.
Too long. Far too long. Oh, I'm sober now, by the way, so I won't piss myself if that's what you're worried about. I'm on a spiritual path now.
Shouldn't we be going?
Good idea. We'll just let the boss do the driving. No more flying, aside from the astral super highway. Peace and love.
You're under arrest! Kill him!
Calm down, Dave. He does not need killing. Poor little fellow.
You're under arrest!
And you've lost your gun.
Yes, I have, but...
Forgive me. Exactly. Now, let's get to the disco.
Hilarious. Let's get to the disco, dude.
I can't believe you assaulted a police officer, Maria.
Only after you kidnapped him, Dave.
All right. It's not a competition. Calm yourself, love. There's enough bad karma in the universe for a lot of us.
My karma's just fine, okay? He was a scumbag.
Too right.
Is this the club owner?
It is indeed. Club owner, heli pilot, getaway driver, chauffeur, music creator. That's the lot. Just don't ask for a massage or an insightful chat to the human soul.
Thanks for picking me up. I'm excited to play you some records.
So are they, even though they've got a funny way of showing it. Hey, I hope this nonsense with the busies hasn't bumped you out. And here we are, your new home.
Okay, thanks for the ride. The cops show up. Tell them I went back to the Midwest.
Oh, there are a lot of things, but loose lips ain't one of them.
Hey, girlfriend.
That was the best mission ever. Cool, my popularity went up to 5 stars. Now I'm making money.
Humpy!
Don't you know?
Okay, that's Lance, I think. From GTA 4, I think. Not Lance, but the DLC Ballad of Gay Tony, I think that's the main character. Tony or something.
Hey, are you coming to the board game night tomorrow? Oh, sorry, boss. I thought you were someone else.
Have you seen the price of gas? You should, like, get into the oil business or something.
Yep.
Xavier.
So I haven't let you guys know, but I've been like quiet for a few hours. This is just me normally just grinding for hours, so yeah. What's this?
Hey there, is this a good time? Great. I've been checking in with all our private sector assets. The price of gas has people kinda jittery. But don't worry, as usual, we're here to make sure the right people have all the advantages they need. I bagged you a contract with Ammunation for any surplus weapons parts your lab rats end up making. They have instructions to load up a truck whenever they have enough to sell. All you have to do is make the delivery. And if you're looking to stimulate the research side of things down there, just give me a call. I have a few things lined up.
Okay. Haven't done this in so long.
It's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores taken elegantly using the latest tech. There's a terabyte truck on Warstock I can turn into our nerve center. Get one, we'll store it under your
Oh, you click right on D-pad.
Okay, this should be about as simple as it gets. The store knows you're en route.
Thank you. frickin' fragment. Finally, I got $50,000 for that mission. Take my medication real quick.
Good to see you, boss.
I'll be right back. Gotta take my medication.
You gonna make some deals?
When I get the chance, I'll do it. I'm back. So let me go back to
You do know that I've got 2 degrees, both in finance.
Thanks to the internet, your husband or boyfriend is masturbating at least 5 times a day. It's a fact. 80% of relationships fail because women lure in men with lots of sex, then turn it off and get fat. He's going
to said, when I'm married.
Mid-range.
Okay, this car is in the hands of some, shall we say, serious little soul gangsters. We don't know where they're based, so tail one of them back. Find the car and bring it to the warehouse.
you've got to do. Okay, so buyers requested a few modifications. Your own personal DMV. We got to change up the paint job.
Okay, the car's ready and the papers are good to go. Pick them up and take the car to the buyer. After what we've put into this, we don't want this one to end up with another organization.
Goodbye.
The money's in the bank.
I also sell a kit for filing off serial numbers. You want to buy that gun? It's nice. Know what'd stop all the killing and robbing in this place? Every one of the sheep out there owning a piece.
You're a real waste of oxygen.
Fuck you!
What's cracking?
Hello!
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Do you know how embarrassing it was?
I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Always hit the valet, Parker. Wish I had a Pentone in the casino, but I don't have it. What are the odds of me winning this car and, like, winning it?
The Diamond Casino and Resort
See if
presents
it's given a try.
Car available to win today, simply with a spin of a
What are the odds of winning it? Come on. Get a legendary discount.
Got some extra chips in your pocket or on your shoulder? Indulge yourself at the casino store, where the latest fashions are available.
I'll be right there.
I don't want to play horse races.
How's it going?
Always nice to have a new player. Your bets, if you will. The bets are closed. Let's begin. 11. It's 11. Looks like a blackjack. That's a win for the dealer.
Be it bullshit. You just bet 400 and lose 400 doesn't make sense.
Ready to put in your bets? Bets are closed. Best of luck. That will be a 19. That will be 10. Would you like another? That's 17. Another card for you. And a 15.
That was lucky.
How about we put bets in? The bets are closed. Let's begin.
Give me a 21.
There you have it. Blackjack. 14 it is.
Gambling is a sin.
Your bets, if you will. Bets are closed. Best of luck. 16. That's a 7. What do you say? Card? Here's a 16. Would you like another? Another card for you?
No, Stan.
17. Ready to put in your bets? The bets are closed. Let's begin. 12. That's a 3. What do you say? Card? Looks like a bust. Looks like 13. Dealer takes this one.
Shoulda stand.
How about we put bets in? Bets are closed. Best of luck. We have a blackjack.
Oh my god, I got lucky. Holy 16. Shit.
Your bets, if you will. The bets are closed. Let's begin. 14. 9. Would you like another?
This hit.
15. Another card for you? 20. What do you say? Card?
Stan.
16. That's bust for the dealer.
You gotta play smart when you play blackjack. I haven't even played blackjack in so long. It's ridiculous.
Ready to put in your bets? Bets are closed. Best of luck. Looks like 9. 6. Would you like another?
Base card.
That's a 12. Another card for you? Here's an 18. That's a win for the dealer. How about we put bets in? The bets are closed. Let's begin. 14 it is. 5. What do you say? Card? 16. 8. That's 17. Dealer takes this one. Your bets, if you will. Bets are closed. Best of luck. 19. 10. Would you like another? 20. That's a win for the dealer. Ready to put in your bets? The bets are closed. Let's begin.
I should get a 21.
12. It's 8.
Another I'm gonna do a split.
14. 14 it is. What do you say? Card? 14. Would you like another? Whenever you're ready. It appears we've gone over. Another card for you? 17. What do you say? Card? What will your move be? That's 17.
How about we put bets in?
Bets are closed. Best of luck. 13. That will be 10. Would you like another? Bust, I'm afraid.
13 is a bad luck number for me.
Your bets, if you will. The bets are closed. Let's begin. 14. That's a 7. Another card for you? Looks like a bust. And that's a 12. That's a win for the dealer. Ready to put in your bets?
Gonna make me go broke, casino. Give me some lucky numbers.
8. 9. What do you say? Card? 7. 12. Would you like another? And a 15. Another card for you? Whenever you're ready. Here's a 20. What do you say? Card? Would you like another? 14 it is. Another card for you? What will your move be? That will be a 19. What do you say? Card? 20. Can't win them all, I'm afraid. Try again soon.
See you later.
She knows how to get answers with her.
We have to blow in this place to get some information.
He knows how to get answers with his fist.
think I'm done for today, so hope you enjoy the video. I'll keep you guys posted in the meantime, but I kind of got rage quit at the end. I might have to cut that out for a bit, but yeah, thanks for watching.